The music, if you can call it that, physically assaults anyone dumb enough to listen.